I'm here to say thanks to all of America's Outdoorsmen, because if you've ever purchased rods, reels, firearms, and more, you've contributed to America's wildlife and sport fishing restoration programs. These programs have achieved great success for conservation. So join me in celebrating the 75th anniversary of the WSFR on National Hunting and Fishing Day, September 22nd.